Will y'all come up?
All over his back bumper. And Andy Batchelor is helping him out a little bit. He rolled his. So he spit something. He was up there in that third spot there. And Joel gets around Andy also. Grace is pushing Ding in the column. We have a perfect light for that number one and two spot over there. Looks like Ding's got a little bit more power down the straightaway. Grace might be turning into the turns a little tighter. Yep, Dean's going a little bit wide on turns. Grayson's got it a little tighter in the turn. I know what Grayson's looking for. He's looking for a little bit of a slip out so he can slip around him. But then inside turns to catch you every now and then because Grayson catches the pipe right there over the tabletop. Let Dean run off a little bit there from him. And he's back into that third spot. Dean misses four, golden five. Dean across picked up on the back. Grayson across picked up. Number three will be Andy Batchelor. He's now leaving the picked up on the back. Grayson's lifting another pipe a little bit. Yeah.